Next topic is interest on capital. Okay, so I already explained capital account. This is a format of capital account. Opening balance, the amount received by the partners, that is interest on capital, remuneration, then profit, then additional capital introduced by the partners into the business is recorded in credit side, that is by bank we will record that. In debit side we will record the drawings, interest on drawings, and P&L appropriation loss if there is any, and closing balance to balance carried out. So for calculating interest on capital we need opening capital, that is interest on capital will be calculated on opening capital of the partners. Sometimes this opening capital will not be given, and this is the most frequently asked question, that is the opening balance of the balance of the partners capital will not be given, and we have to find the opening balance, and from that opening balance we have to calculate interest on capital. So IOC, that is interest on capital, is calculated on opening balance of partners capital. Okay, to find this opening balance you should just go through this format only. Okay, from this format we can find this opening balance. Okay, so the base to find the opening balance is closing balance. This closing balance will be given to you in the question. Okay, so closing balance or closing capital will be given. Okay, we have to find opening capital, we have to add something, and we have to deduct few items. What are the items to be added? The items to be added are here. Okay, all the items recorded in the debit side of the partner's capital should be added to the closing capital. Okay, what are these items? Drawings, interest on drawings, and profit and loss appropriation in bracket loss. These three items are to be added to the closing capital for calculating opening capital. Okay, now we have to deduct some items, and those items are, we know the items that are recorded in the credit side. Okay, that is interest on capital, remuneration, P&L appropriation, profit, as well as the additional capital introduced. These items to be reduced, that is interest on capital, remuneration, profit and loss appropriation, the profit, and additional capital introduced. These four items are to be reduced from the closing capital. Okay, the net balance will be the opening capital. The net balance will be the opening capital of partners. Okay, in this way we can calculate the opening capital of the partners if the opening capital is not given. So from this opening capital we can easily find what interest on capital, that is IOC equal to opening capital into rate divided by 100. Okay, it is easy to find opening capital by using this formula, or by studying this format you can easily find the opening capital. From opening capital we can easily find interest on capital. Okay, if you have any doubts please clear.